Okay, boys, so we're playing Yu-Gi-Oh! Master Duel. I am moderately excited. I've got a crippling headache, so yeah, don't become angry. It would be nice to kind of cool to do a deck with a familiar possessed. So that I can do a Ash Blossom deck. Okay. Oh, do heroic warriors, fuck yeah. It's like it was meant to be. My. Okay, interesting. Let's see what we can do in a duel then, shall we? I'm going first. I know what we can do, and I'm not afraid of doing it. Let's see if we get. Ooh. Imagine playing Thunder Speed Summon. This is going to be an interesting game, y'all, because I've got big balls of thunder. No, but actually doing thunder speeds. Here comes the SYC summon. Interesting. Oh, dude, Jokers. I realized one sad thing though. I have no monster over 3k attack. Oh, dude, just going hammer shot will kill him. Hammer shot. I just have to hope that it kills my Queen's Knight. Interesting. Oh, he's going to OTK me. Oh, dude. Let me start by. Going kings. What? And okay, yeah, that destroys my monster. That was a slick move. That was actually a slick move. Does that save him, though? What the fuck of that? That's fucking spectacular. Okay. Yes, we lost that one. Let's burp our way over to the next. Oh, dude. And we've got Ash Blossom as well. This is not that bad of a hand, believe it or not. Let's see how this goes. Memory of an adversary. I mean, as far as trap cards go, that is yes. Oh, sunlit sentinel. Let's see. Oh, dude. What was that? Oh. Interesting. I can memory of an adversary is blue eyes. That's so broken, though. But wait. Oh no, that's so bro. I could have Ash Blossomed his pickup, right? Are you actually fucking serious? Are you what the? Yeah, I guess right, get kiss out. Oh my word. I Ash Blossomed this. Fuck you. That's how we do that. I kindly accept his surrender. Cool. I do believe that we have some packs to open. And shop. We've got one legacy pack. No. Severe Karibu. That's actually quite sick. A lot of vendor here. I don't like that, boys. I am going to add the Sphere of Kuribo to my deck. There we go. Should we do a solo, perhaps? Oh, why not? No. What's that? That is so broken. Orionotam. Oh, wait. Oh, yeah. And I've gotten at the Joker straight. Valiant. That is so broken. I somewhat. Arcana Knight Joker, baby! That is... Yes, sir! I mean, okay, to be fair, it's taking a far bit longer than I would like to admit. It is, however, quite epic. And let Arcana Knight Joker finish it. That was actually quite sick. Oh, I'm going first. Let's see how this goes then, shall we? Interesting. I'm kind of bricked. Let's see how this goes then, shall we? Yeah, baby. Link bond is actually kind of sick. I go warrior in returning alive. I summon this one. I've got all the free Egyptian god cards in my hand. This is so painful. See the okay. That is doing what? He still can't do anything. Oh, is it a free link? I am. Oh, what the fuck is this deck? Bullshit. That was an oddly convincing victory, nevertheless. Yeah. I played that oddly well. Yeah. 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 What are we to do? Oh, we've got gems. It's multiplying. I've got. Heroic Envoy. Oh, not the swear Kuribu. Nice. Okay. Okay. Oh. Yeah, why not? Let's see what we can unbox. So far it's utter bullcrap, but
Ancient Gear Gadgeton. Ooh, sounds cool. Gargantuan gears. What's this? Virtual World Beast Juju. Let's see what we get. I believe in the power of the cards. Heart of the cards. Ooh. Okay, something good, I guess. Yep, tools, bye.